guys. It's like 6 o'clock right now. Got up at like 5:30. Here's the fit. I can't get it open. I grabbed a different water bottle. This one, it used to say Lizzie on it, but all the letters fell off, so hopefully this one will open.
Hey guys, it's Brayden week.
I forgot her last day, so pulling her out of the
shoe bag.
Lucy!
We're wearing
this is what we're wearing. Black shorts, shoe shoes.
Good about today.
So good.
Okay,
yeah,
we got new stunt sequence, or region stunt sequence, region
mine
pyramid.
Mine and Lucy's stunts are like,
they're so good right now. We're killing it. Okay, see you tomorrow. First comp practice of the week. Everyone brought pictures.
Hey, look at my hair.
Yep.
I brought Damon as a little boy.
Look at her.
I also got a drink today.
This one is Claire's. And this one is mine.
Wow.
Look at all these. Why are they all guys except for that one?
Hey, girl.
Finished our pyramid and we hit it. Hit some good stunts, got some reps in, and did a semi full out.
And I got kicked so hard.
And I got clocked in the face. Claire, did you feel that?
Taylor's in the trash can. Why is she here?
My hair's looking a little bit crazy, but it's morning practice number 2. We're wearing camo.
White
camo top. I wear it every single time we wear camo.
Feeling about this morning?
My throat hurts.
Drinking the monster because it's
a long day. Not ready for this at all.
I could not move my back. It's in the worst pain ever. I can go back then.
Thank you.
Guys, it's morning practice and the teachers are gonna come watch us.
Wait, is that what we're doing at 7:30?
First full out is at 7:30.
First full out.
I got a bacon burrito,
and then I got a watermelon rain for today, and then 2 blueberry Red Bulls for tomorrow.
And a Red Bull for tomorrow.
And I'm watching the cheer right now.
This is us before tumbling.
Drinking Diet Coke.
We just won.
Shut it. Okay, now pan over to me drinking my.
I just woke up. Oh my god, I'm late. It's like 7:30. I'm gonna get going pretty soon here.
Hey guys, it's hot day and we have balloons.
Oh my god,
it's just done.
I'm watching a video from the alumni.
Might cry.
It's gonna be so sad.
I'm so excited for you guys. You guys have been working so hard all season for this moment.
And
no!
Make it matter, yeah!
Woo! We're going.
I have a lunch and a half.
We're about
about to go warm up for show cheer. We're competing show cheer first, and then we'll do all our game days. So there's so much lipstick on my teeth, I don't even care anymore. We got a good feeling about
you
this
just one. Poked my eye.
Show cheer? Like, we left it out
killed
all
it.
That. Tumbling? Everything that I was worried about hit perfectly. I'm dead, so. Mats are like 4 inches thick, and so in my tumbling, I was like, killed it, and now we're doing brutally.
Lipstick is not on the teeth, but I need to put more on.
And you
don't lick me.
My Red Bull literally exploded.
Put pixie stick in it, and that's why it exploded.
We're done, finally.
We're done.
Feels great. And my knees really hurt.
Sophie and Tucker are in the gym, Paul.
We got pom-poms.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In our third place, who's it gonna go to? Yeah. First place winner of the 5A jump off competition. Yeah. Oh, okay, our third place winner is going to
Sophie from Salem.
Nice job. Winner goes to Chuck from Salem! Yeah.